I've been visiting Turahalli for the last 25 years. My first visit was in 1988, and since then I come regularly to Turahalli.
To be honest, it's like a home away from home. In fact, I think I work 5 days a week just so that I can come here and climb.
The more you go bird watching here, every time it's a different surprise. You keep finding more different species.
Hardly about 15 to 20 minutes away from the center of the city. Thick forest, full of birds.
This is called Raitia arborea. This is a very rare tree here.
It's quite fun.
It's quite fun.
It's awesome if you can say.
When the cities they are growing peripherally, there won't be land left for all vegetation. Where is the land? If the concrete buildings and roads they occupy the city, there won't be land left for growing of the trees. So the places, large spaces like Kabban Park, Lal Park, and there is a Turligatta, that is the forest area. Some small patches of forest areas around Bengaluru are still available. Whatever is left now, if they are protected, they will serve as living spaces for others.
Forest patch has been there for a very long time, though it was connected before with the PM Kaval range. Now with the development coming up, it's become like an isolated island. And where else can the birds go?
Inta jaga ivattindina ortodre innu mundu baro peeligega aitu mundu baro janangaka aitu shilarona annoda enantagle athwa shilaronada belavanige agle madodakke sadhya illa. ಆದ್ರಿಂದ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಾರಣದಿಂದಲೂ ನಾವು ಇದನ್ನ ಉಳಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬೆಳೆಸ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬರಬೇಕಾಯ್ತು. ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಯ ಕರ್ತವ್ಯ ಮತ್ತು ಹಕ್ಕು ಕೂಡ.
ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲವ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ರೋಡ್.